Man, I love deer hunting by myself, the solitude, the connection with nature. But there's a lot to recommend a hunting camp. You and your buddies share the adventure. You can have those classic campfire arguments about your favorite rifle and your favorite cartridge. Well, you might be interested in watching this old video of my buddy Richard Mann and me in Africa arguing our favorite cartridges. He picks the 308 Winchester, and I go with the 7mm 08 Remington. You might enjoy this one.
Hi everyone, Ron Spomer here, and I want your help. I would like you to help me convince this old guy that the 7mm 08 cartridge is superior to his favorite, the 308 Winchester. What a dog.
What would you like me to, for heaven's sake, throw me a real cartridge.
I thought you told him to throw you a real cartridge. He wanted a real cartridge, not a 308.
That is the definition of, if that ain't the definition of a real cartridge, it is at least the definition of sexy.
That is the definition of close, but no cigar. Because this is the same cartridge neck down to 28 caliber, which means you have a narrower bullet and there is less drag. So you are going to get roughly the same muzzle velocity, but it's not going to drag as much, means you're going to retain more energy, drift less in the winds,
like
and
a,
drop less
like
that distance. It's
a
superior cartridge.
You know that?
It's all about ballistics, my friend.
You're not a ballistician, you're a gun writer.
Doesn't matter. The cartridge is what's doing the job, not the gun writer.
Listen, the 308 Winchester.
Yeah.
As you know, Jeff Cooper.
Is a dog. Not Jeff, the cartridge. Sorry, Jeff.
When he put together his concept for the Scout Rifle, which was the ideal one rifle for all over the world, anything, mm-hmm. up to 1,000 pounds or mm-hmm. more, he selected the best cartridge.
So is he God?
No, he was just smart.
Nah, so are you.
Well, see?
But you really missed the boat on this 308.
I know it's, well, listen.
What don't you like about better efficiency and higher velocity for the same amount of recoil?
I like to be able to buy ammunition. You know what, when people build real hunting rifles, they
yes.
chamber them in 308.
Yeah.
And then you know what they say? Oh, what about those kids and those women that want to hunt? Hey, let's chamber it in 7mm 08 so it don't kick as hard. That's what they do. That's why the 7mm
08. If you have the same volume of powder and the same weight bullet, they kick the same.
Yes, but guess what?
Lame argument.
But if you have the same powder capacity and
yes,
the same
indeed.
Weight bullet, the larger diameter bullet has a higher muzzle velocity.
Yeah, they've got more surface area to push on,
exactly.
right? And then once it hits the air, you've got more surface area for the air to drag, and the bullet slows down. Yes,
exactly.
And then
right.
it deflects more, and it drops faster, and it loses more
but
energy.
You know
downrange, this one wins
but you
every
know what?
Time.
You're talking downrange.
Yeah, like 200 yards.
Okay, so where are most big game animals in the world shot? On this side of 200 yards.
Pennsylvania? Texas? No?
Probably
South Africa?
Texas. But what I'm telling you is, at reasonable hunting ranges, the 308 Winchester is a superior choice because you have a wider range of bullet weight selection, 110 up to 180.
How many people are bothered about that? You're all going to go with a 150
apparently
to
a lot
165
of them because they're
anyway.
Selling them.
So, folks, go shopping, find yourself a good 7mm 08 load, get that 7mm 08 Remington rifle, and you are going to enjoy the smoothest shooting, finest performing cartridge in the deer woods.
Yeah, and you know what? When you grow up and get old and get a little gray and learn something,
a little demented.
308.